Pseudoepitheliomatous, pseudocarcinomatous, hyperplasia. This term is used to describe marked acanthosis that may be similar to well-differentiated squamous cell carcinoma. The following list includes cutaneous lesions which may display this characteristic: bromoderma, iododerma, associated with ingestion of bromides or iodides, can cause acneiform eruptions and intraepidermal and dermal abscesses. Deep fungal infections, coccidiomycosis, blastomycosis, chromomycosis, paracoccidiomycosis, pemphigus vegetans prurigo nodularis orphan milkers nodule keratoacanthoma, hypertrophic lichen planus condyloma acuminata 9, granular cell tumor tuberculosis verrucosa cutis, acanthoma fissuratum.